This next lesson is my favourite. You've shown that you can handle the rally cars at pretty decent speeds. That's good. You'll be ready to compete professionally in rallying.
Now Richard is driving. Enjoy. Enjoy the exercise. Richard is driving. But I have better time than Richard, as you will see. I had better time. As you can see, Richard drives completely scholarship, completely schooly. Now, I advise you to be a bad driver, cut wherever you can. Go to the handbrake, press everything you need. Listen, from respect, no good driving, I can guarantee you that. If you can cut the corner, cut it. But be warned, stones and other things are very, very dangerous. Before the river, never forget, before the river. If you are before the river, hit the brake and let the gas go, or just let the gas go, because if you are hard metaling through the river, your car will start to flipping. Now as you see, Richard goes schooly. Like a school driver. This is how Richard goes.